I'm happy to be with you again, DMK International. The COVID-19 pandemic is rampant worldwide and, unfortunately, it had not spared us either. After the previous video recording on the 3rd of December, our model Yelena and I felt the first symptoms of the disease, so we had to take a necessary time out. I overcame the disease in 14th day, but my model was too weakened by the illness and had to stay in her bed and us an oxygen concentrator. She also had been taken to types of antibiotics and many others medication according to the COVID treatment protocol. At the first symptoms of the disease, we started to take the regulate digestive tune-up formulations for gut microbiome and regenerated vitamin supplements. Unfortunately, there was no energy left for daily facial care. Our pause in skin care took 19 days in total. The first protocol of Yelena's skin treatment has been adjusted and adapted to the changes in her appearance caused by the COVID-19. Well, let's take a look at the change we have accorded to the skin during the disease.
Skin is an amazing and a very grateful organ. Today, we'll focus all of our attention on giving the skin what it wants, what it needs, and what it loves so that its natural regeneration system start working at full capacity after an illness from which the body still has not recovered completely. Let's start by saying that the disease has caused a decrease in the level of blood oxygen saturation, but there was administered artificial oxygenation, so today there are no visible changes in the skin appearance. Needless to say that the body is exhausted and the internal organ functioning, the lungs and particular, is somewhat compromised. Yet, to our great surprise, the skin turned out to be more resistant to the effects of the virus than we expected. This fact can only be explained by being a result of a previous intense treatment program that included a weekly enzyme therapy. And in our opinion, the skin coped with the hardships perfectly well. Let's start today's skin treatment protocol with our favorite deep pore cleanser. At this stage, the key ingredient for our purposes is yucca extract. It has an antifungal effect and also helps to eliminate toxins accumulated during the period of illness. We focus all the attention at restoring the skin blood circulation since blood is the main source of nutrients for skin cells. Let's start this process by using a topical irritant thermogenic factor containing in quick peel formulation. It stimulates blood flow into the capillaries, resulting in flushing the toxins out of the skin. The increased blood flow puts an extra load of the mitochondria in skin cells, stimulating the ATP production. That is, we induced an increased flow of oxygen, which is an important step in the treatment of Yelena's skin on the regular protocol, especially after the COVID-19. Since our model experienced gastrointestinal functional disorders during the illness, let alone the huge amount of toxins accumulated within the skin, today we use epitoxal 2 times, before and after the enzyme treatment. We stay on the active use of melanotech drops containing aminoethylphosphinic acid and puts bounds on the enzymatic activity of tyrosinase and kojic acid that blocks the melanin synthesis in the skin. It's time for their majesty, the enzymes. Today we apply a triple mask and our main task is restoring blood circulation and tissues and oxygenating them properly, improving the cellular nurturing, normalizing the metabolic processes, and hydrolyzing the cellular waste products. The high accumulative activity at this stage played a key role in maintaining skin homeostasis and its metabolic processes during the disease. Glutamic acid, which is involved in protein metabolism, has increased the body's resistance to hypoxia due to the COVID-19 inflicted decrease in oxygen saturation. In our case, they became to Yelena's skin the main protection during this period. Of course, the oxygen concentrator had provided Yelena's skin with its vital acid, oxygen, and this was the main and the only skin support at that time. Today, we can set sights at the other features of enzyme masks. Superoxide dismutase destroys potentially harmful oxygen molecules in cells, prevents tissue damage caused by oxygen deficiency, and absorbs free radicals that have accumulated during the illness. Aspartic acid strengthens body tissues and capillaries. The application of the enzyme mask number 3 will result in the opening of anastomosis and the elimination of vascular spasms. Now we apply epitoxal and melanotech drops once again. Our model still has difficulties in breathing freely that prevents us from using FibroMax formulation. Therefore, we stimulate stimulate collagen synthesis by applying its gel form, direct delivery vitamin C, which contains the three most powerful forms of vitamin C. We turn to the best friend of Langerhans cells, Beta Gel, with the request for strengthening the skin's immune system and eliminating every hostile particle therein. Super Serum enhances the synthesis of proteoglycans. Due to its long-lasting effect, the iTone formulation strengthens the immune system of the skin cells in the eyes area. Routine reduces the capillary fragility and strengthens the walls of blood vessels, and the sea buckthorn oil reduces dark circles around the eyes. Age management is the crucial paradigm of skin treatments, says Dr. Donay. So our formulation of choice for today is Hydrolock Cream, designed for restoring the skin moisture level and enriched with Seba E. We also use Aminodine Spray as a transdermal agent which accelerates the cell renewal. Witch hazel extract contained therein will improve the condition of the vascular network. The spray helps to improve microcirculation, which makes an added reason for using this formulation. Yelena's skin responded to today's protocol remarkably, and its gratitude can be noticed in its radiant appearance, a lifting effect, and a heartfelt smile of our model.
Thank you for your attention. See you in a week.